Ding dong. May I interject for a second? As a Burger Shack employee for the past 3 years, if there's one thing I've learned, it's that if you're craving White Castle, the burgers here just don't cut it. In fact, just thinking about those tender little White Castle burgers, with those little itty bitty grilled onions that just explode in your mouth like flavor crystals every time you bite into one, just makes me want to burn this motherfucker down. Come on, Boogie, let's burn this motherfucker down! Boogie, let's burn this motherfucker down! Let's burn it! So, you guys maybe should just suck it up and go to White Castle.